Anything I can do? You just say the word.
Thanks to Connie Allen for that trip on Rocket 69. It's a two-seater. Now, folks, I'm sure you've all seen or heard about the latest issue of Public Occurrences. Some bold claims by our intrepid reporter. Since possibly living among us, undetected. Very serious implications. Wouldn't you agree? The mayor's office has, of course, issued a statement denying the validity of the article, saying all is well in Diamond City. The mayor himself insists that the fears raised in the article are unfounded. Good to know, I guess. But between you and me, listeners, I'm gonna keep my eyes open just to be on the safe side. Well, never a dull moment here at Diamond City Radio. Here now is Bob Crosby with Dear Hearts and Gentle People.
You look into gas and trouble.